It's a good toasty one today, a little hot. I thought the guys fought through, thought they did a good job. A lot of enthusiasm, guys practicing extremely hard. I'm really happy with where we've gotten to after eight practices. What stood out for me as the head coach is just our team, the way we compete, you know, just each and every day, you know, and how they respond and how they want to work and be the best they can be. And I think that if I can take away anything from this part of it, it's that my whole goal was to get these guys to learn our language, you know, master our language offensively, defensively, and special teams, and then understand how you practice, you know, how you practice situational football, how you have to go out every day and compete to get better, that there are no bad days. You can't have bad days. And I'll be first to tell you, we didn't practice as well as I know we could on Tuesday, but these guys came back yesterday and today and practiced like you're supposed to practice. And obviously, we still got a mini camp to finish this off season off, and I think our guys understand that, but I've been extremely pleased and happy with the progress that we're making each and every day. It's not perfect by any stretch of the imagination, but I think the guys are starting to truly understand what it takes to have an opportunity to win in this league, just how hard it is each and every day when you go on the football field or when you're in the weight room or you're in the classroom. Just the focus that you have to go out and compete at such a high level. There's 31 other teams.